In this video, we are going to show you the triple compression stress test for tarsal tunnel syndrome. Hi and welcome back to Physiotutors. Tarsal tunnel syndrome is a compressive neuropathy of the posterior tibial nerve or its branches, which can become entrapped in the tarsal tunnel under the deep fascia, flexor retinaculum, or within the abductor hallucis muscle. According to Abu Elela et al. In the year 2012, the triple compression stress test has a sensitivity of 85.9% and a specificity of 100%. For this reason, it seems that this test has a high clinical value to confirm and to exclude tarsal tunnel syndrome, although we have to be careful as there has only been one study evaluating this test so far. To conduct the test, have your patient in supine lying position. Then maximally plantar flex your patient's ankle, bring the foot and the heel into maximal inversion, and compress the posterior tibial nerve posterior to the medial malleolus with your fingers. This compression is applied for 30 seconds. This test is positive if the patient complains about numbness, paresthesia, or pain in the toe, ball of the foot, and/or the heel. Alright, so this was our video on the currently best test to diagnose tarsal tunnel syndrome. Another test to diagnose this condition is the Tinnell sign at the ankle, which you can watch by a click on a video right next to me. Please give this video a thumbs up if it was helpful to you. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you haven't, and check us out for more content on Facebook, Instagram, or physiotutors.com. Thanks a lot for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.